so often children don't have access to arts programming in the city hearts and makes that possible.
I'm a softy when it comes to children. Children and the art, the city hearts.
Taper stickers, put them on the picture, and one of those pictures could be yours.
I've got bids on four of them, we'll see what happens.
His photography impact countless numbers of people in the world. And congratulations, Nick Oot.
We're just so honored to have you both here, and we urge you to participate in the Douglas Kirkland Scholarship Fund.
City Arts is very special, and they're doing a great job, and I love it, and I'm totally committed to it.